नमस्ते योगी वीरेंद्र योगी.
नमस्ते डॉक्टर सत्यनारायण.
पंचवटी के निवासी.
थैंक यू सर.
आई एम डॉक्टर सत्यनारायण.
आई नो यू सर.
बीबी नगर.
या
यादाद्री डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ तेलंगाना एंड इंडिया.
यस सर.
टेल मी व्हाट इज द सक्सेस. हाउ सो पीपल बिकम सक्सेस एंड टेल मी.
ओके डॉक्टर सत्यनारायण, यू हैव आस्क्ड वेरी रिमार्केबल क्वेश्चंस बिकॉज यू विल फाइंड इन दिस वर्ल्ड पीपल आर मोस्टली सर्वाइविंग. But there are very few people who have become successful. When you talk about success, then what we have already discussed, success is to attain some abilities, some qualities, some goodness, so that you can really serve the society. And that people are called great people, wise and smart, brave and smart. They are called great people. What is greatness? These people have taken full possession of their mind. What is that?
Full possession of their mind.
Control it.
Directed it.
To a definite goal in life. And what is that goal? Goal is to be very useful. Very productive.
Very contributing.
Selflessly.
To the society.
To the country. These people are remarkable people. These people are examples for millions. If you know, I have some great role model, hero I worship. They are my heroes, I worship them. Then Abraham Lincoln, you see. Very great, successful person. Original thinking. Everyone want to have hundreds and hundreds of human beings called slaves like cattle. But he never liked. He respected them. As you are a yogi yourself, you know Atmavat Sarvabhuteshu. What?
Atmavat Sarvabhuteshu.
Every soul, birds, beasts, animal, plants and humans have similar feelings. There is no discrimination, just being different species. That great Abraham Lincoln has similar views. Okay?
Okay.
So he proclaimed emancipation for the slaves. Nobody can dare. So the American country got divided in North and South. And South, one brutal people came and shot him dead. But he gave his life, but he never surrendered, he never yielded. To attain freedom for the blacks. You understand? That is called real greatness. Once you really want to emancipate people, if you want to really help people and serve people, nobody can render such great service. You know, Dr. Satyanarayan?
Yes.
That is the way people become great. And America, he was the 16th president, but very few president can match to his caliber. Another great president of America, they are my role model, was John F. Kennedy. He wanted peace in the world. And people become jealous once you are thinking different. To be great is to be misunderstood. Tell me.
To be great is to be misunderstood.
Jesus was crucified. Gandhi was shot dead. Abraham Lincoln was shot dead. Junior Martin Luther King was shot dead. Because these people are having original thinking, which nobody dreamed and nobody understood and nobody perceived and nobody visualized. So you understand what is greatness?
Yes.
What is success, you also understand? But now let me come, I gave you some examples, as you told, exemplify your statement. Now, what is common in them? Be sure it is not cut. If it is cut, you cut it. What cut it, we will have another part.